Listen to Supreme Court Justice Antonin Scalia, quote, "The theory of originalism gives the Constitution the meaning that its words were understood to bear at the time they were promulgated," close quote. Is it a problem for the originalism of Mr. Justice Scalia that George Washington and James Madison and James Madison and Alexander Hamilton, men who were at the convention, disagreed on what the document meant?
Well, I think you'd have to have an originalism that will accommodate those disagreements. I mean, if you're committed to originalism, you do have to understand that you have certain original disagreements that have maybe still never been ironed out.
Right.
And you have to be mindful of that.